What's up guys, Digigabuli Architect here and welcome to my channel. Our topic for today is about Revit on how to modify the wall structure. Okay, makikita nyo dito sa floor plan natin guys, ito floor plan, mayroon natin yung nagawang wall. So, imumodify natin yung wall structure. Okay, click natin to, tapos dito sa properties, makikita nyo dito yung wall type na ginamit natin is yung basic wall generic of 150 mm. So next natin gawin, punta tayo dito sa edit type by clicking edit type, tapos remember guys, dapat always duplicate pag gagawa tayo ng panibagong wall. So click this one, tapos let's say gawa tayo ng wall of 550 mm thick. So okay, tapos dito sa construction may structure tayo dito by clicking edit. Tapos, yung wall natin is nagiging 450 na tayo. So, i-edit lang natin yan. Tapos, gagawin natin ng 450. Tapos, okay. Then, okay. So, di ba ito is yung minimodify natin na wall. Okay. Another guys, kung paano mag-edit ng wall type, ito ay naka basic wall exterior. Brick on CMU. So, pag i-edit natin yan, by clicking this one, tapos ganun din yung proseso, edit type, tapos duplicate again, tapos CMU, let's see, my creation. Ayan. Yung ginawa natin, tapos okay. Tapos ganun din, edit type ko sa structure, tapos let's see, yung finish natin is around 100. Ayan. Tapos yung thermal air is the same as is. Tapos yung substrate insula is the same as is. Tapos dito tayo sa concrete structure, let's say ito is nagiging 250. Tapos dito sa baba, ayan, makikita niyo yung gypsum, let's say 38. Ayan. Tapos okay lang natin. Okay. So ito na yung guys yung ginawa natin sarili nating wall or yung modify natin na wall. So ganoon lang guys yung how to modify the wall structure. New lessons to learn guys, so don't forget to like, share and subscribe.